I am speaking part two. Describe a popular person you should say, who he or she is, how you heard of him or her, what he or she is like, and explain why you think he or she is popular. So I was quite hard to decide who to talk about for this topic, because there are so many popular person, popular people I could have chosen. But I have decided to talk about Adele. Adele is an English singer, songwriter, and is unbelievably successful and well known all over the world. She is an incredibly hardworking woman in her mid 20s, who is renowned for being outspoken and down to earth. She has made a successful career as a solo artist and has sold millions of records worldwide. In terms of her personality, she has a wicked sense of humor and seemed very easy to get along with. I suppose that this is another reason why she has become so popular, because she just seems like a normal person, the girl next door. She doesn't seem standoffish like some famous people, and I guess this is why people love her. When I hear about her, well, to be honest, I am not internally sure. I guess it would be roughly 6 or 7 years ago. She released an album when she was 19, and if I remember rightly, her last album was called 25. I think I'm right in saying that's when her last album was released. She sold 100 copies a minute in the US. Although she is unbelievably down to earth, despite her popular, she is nevertheless a private person. She has a drive with her husband, and she doesn't post photos of him on social media like some celebrities do. She has renowned to have got married, but nobody knew for certain until she confirmed. I think it's an awards ceremony. I love the fact that she got her privacy and does not live her life through the media. So that's all about my sharing. That's the first time about this topic. Okay, see you in next video. Goodbye.